Weh anjir, fokusnya itu. What the fuck, my? Alright, balik lagi dengan gue, Fadel Kavi. Ya, sekarang adalah tanggal 1 Januari. Dan sekarang gue mau mengucapkan selamat tahun baru. Ya, udah gitu aja. 2020, dan kita bakal lanjut di floor 5F. Oh iya, btw gue baru ini nih, apa? Gue push rank. Sumpah gue push rank loh. Eh push rank, maksudnya? Nah, nge-push level. Gue level 72. Maaf guys. Oke, jadi langsung aja kita lanjutin. Plus 4 golden. Gue akibatnya nyari si kuning itu ya. Berkat si kuning, gue bisa mendapatkan banyak duit dan XP. Langsung aja lah, gak usah hunting si kuning. Kalau misalnya ketemu aja udah nggak apa-apa. Mana sih, lurus atau ke bawah kayaknya sih. Nah, baru kesini. Iya gak sih? Apa gua salah? Oh iya benar. Hah. Lanjut. Bodoh amat. Eh, kok what the fuck? Oh, salah jalan anjir gue. Nah, anjir harusnya kesini dong, bodoh. Ini pasti item bagus nih di sini nih, sumpah. Nggak bohong gua. Eh. Ya item bagus. Bagus banget. Si kuning dong. What the fuck? Go home. Oke. Okay. Dapat go home ya. Sampai floor berapa ya Naoto itu ya anjir. Males banget anjir. Enggak celah. Ayo. Mana sih kuning loh tumben. Sumpah ini males tuh kok. Panjang banget gitu loh. Tau siapa tau si kuning kan. Sumpah gue demen banget loh sama si kuning. Aduh. Ya gak ada. Yaudah. Langsung aja naik. Stop the intruders. I can sense. Okay. Sampai 9 ke, aduh. Semua males banget anjir. Kece. Ih, mabet. Semoga 9. Aduh, ampun dah, sumpah. 9 kayak 9, please. Please. Oke. Okay. Oke, jadi gua equip personal dulu. Ini dia personal support gua, Scar Hatch. Jadi dia punya absorb elect, terus absorb fire, habis itu absorb fisik ya. Sama udah sih gitu doang. Jadi gua pertama tuh pasti power charge, terus heat riser. Udah. Terus tuh gua ke Yoshitsune. Yoshitsune itu tinggal Hasotobi doang. Dia kayaknya, oh iya, absorb fire, ice, wind, elect, dark. Wah, udah imun semua anjir. Udah imun semua. Dan status level 55, 55, 55, 72. Udah. Langsung aja kita buka anjas. Anjas, anjas. Pasti ada cutscene-nya dulu ya. Oh, Naoto. Itu apa anjir? Naotonya santuy gitu. Oh, itu jadi sifat aslinya Naoto ya. What?
You have no objections, do you? Naoto Shiragane. Stop it! Naoto. Such a cool, manly name.
Naoto Manly Man, anjay.
But a name doesn't change the truth.
Taras banget, anjing. Bukan cowok.
Living just do our job and kick the shadow's ass, yeah? As if you know anything about me. You'll kick my ass, huh? Why? Go ahead and try, you lizard-brained imbecile!
Oh, lawan bos. Anjay.
Save the discussion for later.
Anjay, bacot ah. Lawan. Hey. Skip. Bentar. Ah, bacot. Power charge dulu dong. Penting suku kaja dulu aja ke gua. Taruh kaja juga nggak apa-apa sih. Beuh. The bat anjir, the bat. Ah, males gua. So, mas-mas tuh kayak gitu tuh. Anjir lah. Stres gua kalau digituin lu anjing. Ngabisin SP gitu loh. Sakit banget anjir. Ah, anjir. Ah, bacot ah. Wah, anjir. Jadi enggak nul lah gitu gua. Oke, usah senenya anjir. Udah netral lagi anjir. Udah, guard aja lah, guard lah. Gua sebanyak bacot anjing. Udah, guard aja, guard. What the fuck? Udah langsung aja. Yoshitsune. Go. Hasou Tobi. Udah menang anjing. Slow. Ya Allah, Yosuke kasihan anjir. Wih, mantap. Itu baru gue suka. Udah, lanjutlah. Wih, gak mati anjir. Dikit lagi. Anjir, sekarat. Bodoh. Black spot. What the fuck? It's over. Mati, anjir, cacat bet dah. Udah gitu doang, anjir lah. Fucking hell. Oh, anjir, kasihan Otto. I was an active making friends. So I spent my time reading detective novels in my grandfather's study. When I grow up, I'm gonna be an awesome hard-boiled detective. My parents were proud of their job.
preoccupation can feel stifling to many, but I welcomed it. I yearned for the day I could be a detective myself. Perhaps I inherited that desire from them as well. I was always alone. Saying that, my grandfather must have believed it was his duty to help me realize my dream. I secretly aided my grandfather with his clients, and before I knew it, people started calling me Junior Detective. At first, I was delighted, but not everything went so smoothly.
What was that you said about you're only a child?
Not everyone welcomes my collaboration when it comes to solving cases. My status as a child was sufficient to offend many of those whom I worked with. Were that the only issue, then it would have resolved itself in time. But though I will one day change from a child to an adult, I will never change from a woman to a man.
Do you not like being a girl? Is that why you always dress like a boy?
My sex doesn't fit my ideal image of a detective. Besides, the police department is a male-oriented society. If they had the slightest concrete reason to look down on me, no one would need me anymore.
You don't know that.
Hey! You must know already that what you yearn for isn't to become an adult or become a boy.
You're absolutely right. I'm sorry.
The budget, eh, lama.
You are me.
Yeah.
What I should yearn for, no.
Yes. Yeah. Udah terima, dapat personal, udah pulang, yuk. Anjir. Wih anjir mantep ya gue pedangnya, sumpah. Anjay. Oke, langsung Sukuna Hikome. Apa tadi Sukuna? Sukuna Hikome ini. Jadi kasusnya belum selesai dan ya udah.
She really put her life on the line for this. But without her efforts, we'd never have realized that the culprit is still at large.
You're too freaking reckless, damn it.
I never doubted that you'd all come for me, although the reality turned out to be far beyond what I'd imagined.
What a dumbass. You're no genius at all. We're tearing our hair out over you.
So you did worry about her, Kanji. Aww.
Shut up. Mind your own damn business.
I'll take her home. I don't think she can go back by herself.
It's all right.
No way, Missy. Don't think that doing everything on your own is the adult thing to do. Come on, let's go. Grab on.
Yes. Yes. Jim might. Huh. Evening dan apakah ada cutscene? Oh, ada.
Hey. Well,
macet.
Sorry. We got off early today. Come on, take a seat. They found Naruto-kun. Know who Naruto-kun is? He just up and vanished without a word. What? Looks like he's back now. Way to put a scare into everyone. Yeesh.
I'm alive.
You don't seem surprised. You didn't already know he was found, did you?
You really ought to do something about that habit of yours, Tachima-san. They go to the same school. Rumors spread fast out here, you know?
Mulai.
I guess he can be a little difficult. He got sulky after being given the boot and ran away from home. But I tell you, I was shocked to hear that he up and vanished like that. If there had been a fourth kidnapping and murder, he'd be back to square one again.
Adachi.
You know what sucks? We still don't have proof that the Kubo kid murdered anyone besides Mr. Muraoka. How are we gonna make a case like this? Kojima's son's instinct is right. There really is another perp out there. The real one.
Adachi, how many times I gotta say it? Quit running your mouth like that.
Well, sorry.
All right, see. Don't worry about the case. Just go study like a normal student. If you don't... I'm going to bed.
Adachi merusak semuanya, anjir. He's smart. Yes, safe, safe. All right. Yeah. Aduh, apa lagi nih ya? Nonagenarian. Udah kerja ah, anjing ah, males gua. Sumpah. Oke. Bentar nih. Gua mau ngecek dulu ya. Yosuke. Sumpah. Ah, fucking hell. Hah. God damn, bro. Oke. Lagi. Alright, mungkin segini dulu aja untuk video persempat Golden Part 33. Ya, sumpah ini 1 Januari loh. Hehe. Tuh, oke. Terima kasih sudah nonton. Jangan lupa like, comment, dan share. Jangan lupa juga untuk subscribe. Oke, dah.